What's up, guys? So today I'm playing Smash Bros. Battlefront 2. So then I believe I just have to protect all my allies. Yeah, only two guys left. You guys are dead. No, only you left. Did I die? Or did you guys die? Their guns are broken. What a stroke of luck. Don't die. You better not die. Just shoot him.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it. Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives.
Are they with the, Rebels, I guess? Looks like it. Skip. No. Oh, what's up? Can I shoot some of these people? What the heck are you doing?
Yeah,
R2-D2. Actually, no, it's not R2. Information about that guy.
The Republic doesn't care about you. Neither does the Empire. Choose your side. Your side?
No, Republic! You're not listening. I can't talk.
It's just a race. You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
I can get you on the moon.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora. You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
It was, like, huge.
Trandoshan.
No scales, furry.
Definitely a Wookiee.
Somehow, the second time, I didn't see this interact thing. Hello.
Hey, why do I have to back up? Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Get out of here. So now I'm gonna talk to him. Hello, where's the person we need to talk to?
I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I hid your data cubes in the woods. You've got to be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, even armaments. It all.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the video right here. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.